I don't think he stands a chance against Robert Whittaker, if I'm being honest. I think Robert Whittaker gets it done in two rounds, you know, maybe even one.